For example, you can also copy your custom keyboard layout. You can copy inside of your program, so you will have Autodesk Maya 2018 Service Pack 3 layout. What I did, I was able to modify my shortcuts. I can deselect my UV unwrap. The same with 3D viewport. I can use Alt and left mouse button to rotate, Alt and right mouse button to zoom in, zoom out view, Alt and middle mouse button to rotate view, F to view selected, O to view all. What else? Everything I modified to my needs. What you can do when you export your file, pay attention where exactly you export your file. For example, I can do this in one of my hard drives to show you what I want to do. Okay. Autodesk Maya 2017, export key configuration. In that folder, you should see this Python file. What I will do, I will go to my program directory, to program inside Blender 2.80. You go to installation folder 2.80. Scripts, presets, interaction, you copy this, Autodesk Maya 2017, I will quit program now, and I will open up my application. Now you will have Autodesk Maya 2000, why I have got copy. It doesn't look very nice. I have copy. I will have to check it because I've got too many of them. Oh, I have to import. I have to import my file because I got the same name. Now I can use my keyboard, everything is working, okay? You have to import your file and deselect this. I have to check something. Must be imported your file because I copied to interaction folder. So your name will be displayed like this, and keyboard settings will be the same, but everything else seems to be working okay. Moving 3D view, don't worry if this comes up. Oh, we have some settings below. Clear constraints? No, I wouldn't clear constraints. I must keep this just in case, because you can still use some settings. You can see this bottom black bar with white icons. After that, you can use Blender exactly like Autodesk Maya 2017 or 2018.